Hello guys, welcome back to the Score Mysteries.
Welcome,
Today's
Commander.
Match is going to be at the Battle Launch Value. For some reason, Clash is completely bugged. So here, we have a 20 million limit, don't we?
Commencing deployment. Mech warriors, prepare for combat.
Let's check out what I'm going to get.
Command interface initiated.
This place isn't so bad.
Firestarter, Cicada, yeah. Griffin, Shadowhawk.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Alright, I've got a Firestarter.
What's the plan?
And I've got a Cicada. Cicada's. Cicada is the more disposable one, if you ask me. Let's see how it goes.
Be there in a jiff.
That thing can move, that's for sure. Alright, Griffin with jump jets. Good. Shadowhawk with jump jets. Shadowhawk gonna be my best bet. All depends on what the enemies have.
Sensor contact.
Interesting, we get to move first? What the hell?
Good to go!
Let them get closer. They don't have visual
on
me
right
now.
Opportunity.
Still don't know. Forty ton has to be Cicada? Cicada was, do I? Oh, might be the same lance here. And he's still too far away. Wait. A solitary Oh my goodness, why are you doing this to me?
I hear ya.
Solitary Cicada.
Got it.
Yeah, poor thing.
You have orders?
Oh, there's someone else. Good. It's not solid. So I'm guessing that it's going to be the same lance as mine. I don't mind. But wait, why didn't he? I guess he already moved. Or maybe he'll move this time. No, it doesn't make sense. Why would you move on initiative one?
Certainly.
I think I'm just going to use a Cicada as a dodge tank.
Bugging out.
You got a PPC and an LRM-10. I'd like to keep you in the water if possible.
Waiting for orders.
LRM-5 M-Laser, AC-5, Shadowhawk. You need to get a bit closer, my friend.
Hey, let's see what this baby can do.
Yep, same lance as mine. I'm pretty sure of this. Firestarter, Cicada, and Griffin, etc. Interesting. Cicada did not move. Damage. Oh no. Poor evasion though.
Whoa! Easy on the armor, buddy. Minor damage, Commander.
Those guys are going after my Cicada. I might want to just keep them distracted.
Good to go.
While we take this guy
Awaiting
on.
Waiting orders. Right here.
We can just melee him. There's plenty of damage from the Shadowhawk.
Waiting for orders.
And the Griffin. Yeah, I think melee would be the best option for me here.
Roger. Targeting for physical attack.
Absolutely.
Commander?
No problem. Take case.
Left arm destroyed. Doesn't really matter that much.
Go.
I'll keep the flamers for the other guys. What was he thinking?
Reporting.
Can we shoot at him? Yes, we can. Only the end lasers.
Of course. Target acquired is locked in.
70%. And he's gonna have bad initiative. Should get the fire starter out of there. Alright, so in this initiative we've got the fire starter.
Yep.
And arc light as well. Oh wow. Let's finish this guy. You can't melee this one, can you? Yeah, let's just stomp on in and call it a day. There we go, cicada down. First blood to me again.
That one's gone.
As long as they're focused on my cicada, we are fine over here.
Waiting for orders.
They don't realize my fire starter is the key. He is in cover, unfortunately. Both of them are in cover. I usually don't like these shots. But I might as well attack with the M-Laser. Yeah, no reason not to attack with the M-Laser or with the fire sword.
Right, Commander.
Wow, you're still generating heat. Come on. Yeah, that was gonna happen. I didn't move them.
Do they think they can hurt me?
Griffin's kind of a sitting duck.
I'm showing minor damage.
Griffin's kind of a sitting duck. Let's focus fire on this griffin here.
Certainly.
God, paradise, why are you this good? Oh, you got short footing. In a cicada.
Firing.
Yeah.
We can fire some AC5s. How's the heating situation?
Location confirmed.
Let's check out how much heat dissipation we've got, and based on that, and keep firing. Whoa!
Oh boy! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Hey, that was not cool. However, I can beat this guy from behind if I so desire, but do I want to do that?
Good to go.
Okay, I've got arc lights done again. We can thrash this fire starter. From behind even, 70 damage. That'll give me no evasion though. I think given that there is water here, I should definitely just keep using jump jets for evasion. You guys go after the griffin, even though he's in cover. He won't be able to alpha strike every turn, surely.
Take this.
Plus sensors isn't bad. I'll go fire starter versus fire starter. They're obsessed with the cicada for some reason.
Commander?
Alright, fire starter. There's an unleash on him.
Time to fly.
Heating is a problem here, apparently. Even with the jump jets, you're hitting that much. I mean, just with the jump jets. 5 damage. I don't think it's worth it.
Affirmative.
Yeah, we'll just have the fire sort of dodge everything if they go after him.
Yes, Commander.
Meanwhile, we got full license here. All the work I did on the Shadowhawk negated. You're not heating up, are you? Sekira might turn out to be my best performer yet. Do I really want to take him that far? ...45%, not great accuracy on the fire sorter. We gotta run. I would prefer to be in cover. But 5 evasion is not a bad idea. Even though the enemies was miss. We can maybe flank these guys later on.
He's going down.
Missed.
Negative damage.
Ready for orders.
Might as well. From behind, yes.
Coordinates received.
Think I get a chance to move? I don't think so, actually.
Critical hit.
Griffin.
Come on, send me a real.
Good to go.
There's my fire starter.
Yeah?
Waiting for orders.
What do you need?
Griffin can't melee him, but he's only got 1 evasion. Very tempted, very tempted. Can we get into cover? Can't get into cover. Oh, of course I can. How about I get behind him? I'll be vulnerable to these guys, but I can get another kill. Not really. 55% of the PPC. Don't think that's a viable strat.
Commander?
This might be too dangerous, but let's give it a shot. It's a back shot after all. 55-65. Can I get a bit closer? 4 evasion. I'm putting my firefighter at risk. Just for some extra MG damage. But you know, let's do it.
Affirmative.
Oh, that's a problem.
Targeting enemy 6. Critical hit.
Send another. Lot of damage output. A great maneuverability. Are they going to pass out? Brilliant. That's fine. Trash him if you want.
Yep.
This fire starter is a sitting duck. I just can't take advantage of it.
Engaging jump jet.
Side attack. Do I really want to do this? 80% with LRMs. Yeah, that was expected. That was expected.
Ugh, dang it, that hurt. I'm losing weapon systems.
How might I help?
Yes, Commander.
Oh, if only you could shoot him from the other side. Everybody's got jump jets, though. Can we shoot him from the other side? Not with the AC-5. M-Laser will have to do.
Fire and jump jet.
Come on.
Awaiting orders.
Down to the cicada.
Good to go.
Die already. Oh boy.
Armor's holding. It's getting pretty hot. Waiting for
orders. Oh, that fire's not so dead. Oh, you're gonna die. You might as well die in a blaze of glory.
Affirmative.
What do you need?
Damn it. This guy's a good shot right now. Sixty percent, 55%.
Understood.
Yeah, I guess I'm taking that. You had one job.
Reporting.
Cicada, tell me you get a back shot. Oh, he does get a back shot. 50% though.
As you wish.
I can't believe I'm actually putting a cicada to use.
Got the angle. Taking the shot.
Missed. This guy is causing me a lot of anguish.
Failed to connect.
Good to go.
There goes nothing. Shadowhawk has an excellent heat dissipation, it seems. No, that was only because he was in the water. Alright, there we go. Now we are back even. Not even, I'm back ahead. Now we just gotta catch these guys when they are not... not in cover.
I'm here.
Perfect. Alright, you stay in the water. What, he's in cover again? Oh, Jesus, they're playing this well. Must kill it.
On my way.
Roger.
Let's try and dissipate some heat. Let's see if we can get some alpha strikes. Otherwise,
yes, Commander.
Staying in cover might be the best thing. Uh-oh. Sorry, just had to pause there for a bit. Oh, these guys are a pain in the ass.
Yes, Commander.
Just gonna have to be slow and steady, I guess. It's gonna be a battle of attrition. Surely they will overheat at some point.
Commander.
Yeah, they just focus fire on this guy.
Position confirmed.
I prefer to stay in the water. But those guys are taking 20% less damage every turn. What? You could actually reach the cicada? Shouldn't have gotten that close. I wanted higher accuracy.
Aye.
But now there's a golden opportunity. I'm not sure I actually want to take it. But do you want to waste shots from behind? I got a 65% PPC. No, that's a jump. Yeah, this is good enough, but it's gonna generate a lot of heat. I think jump is gonna be my friend. And staying in the water.
Fire it.
Thank you.
Awaiting orders.
Sekeira's in trouble. Can you just run away somewhere?
Throttle down, moving out.
I hope he does a good job distracting them.
Ready for orders.
And there's a SRM-2. I'll take that.
Fire and jump jet.
But Shadowhawk doesn't really have a problem with heat in the first place. Let's see if we can destroy his arm or something. That'll be
solid
excellent progress. That'll reduce the enemy's DPS. They are meleeing me for some reason. I guess that's a valid option.
Commander, I'm
standing by.
Now I'm getting so many back shots. I wish I had just gone that route.
Up high.
Can't fire PPCs all the time. Just cannot. Oh man. Yeah, this is the problem. Maybe I should just melee them. What use is jump if they just get a melee attack in? Stability damage. Shadowhawk, surely you can keep jumping.
Engage the jump jet.
Leg destroyer, okay, some kind of progress.
Report critical hit.
And now I'd like to pile on him with the cicada.
Reporting.
75%? Yes, please.
Coordinates confirmed.
I hope that's not too close.
Roger. Aye, aye.
Yeah, you just go for a melee. 70 damage. We're hopefully, who knows where it's gonna hit. But we are exposing the rear. I'm not sure that's such a great idea. But you need to dissipate heat. I don't really
copy
see
that.
Like I have an option. I'm gonna take full advantage of this. I do have strength and numbers after all, right now. Oh no, he got up. What's he gonna do? I might lose my Griffin. Accidentally in cover.
Awaiting orders.
Can we still hit from this side? He's got two evasion now. There's no 60 damage. I don't want to deal with that evasion, no matter how small he is.
Engage.
Good. So I'm destroying his torso, but it's entirely possible we just... Oh, he's going after the Sekiro. These guys are idiots.
Reporting.
Sekiro melee 25, really? Do we just want to hit him from the front? Oh, wow. One hit to the torso and he's down. No! I misclicked.
As you wish.
Hopefully, I should still get a turn first. No, of course not. Griffin's gonna get a free shot in. Thankfully, he wastes on Sekeira. That's an opportunity here.
I'm here.
Right, you've dissipated quite a lot of heat. Pile drive this guy. I'm gonna put both of these.
Aye, aye. Engaging turn.
Come on. Oh my god, what a chat. He's dodging everything. That's just luck.
Awaiting orders.
Alright, he can fire from there. 75%? Okay, I'll take that.
I understand.
Please hit the center. Oh, come on. I'm getting lucky and unlucky. Finish it off, Shadowhawk. There we go. And now we just gang up on the Shadowhawk.
Enemy down.
Standing by. Aye, aye. Holding for the right opportunity.
Sekira dodges again. Holy shit.
Yes, Commander.
See if we can catch him from behind then.
Certainly.
Then that's going to be our best bet since we've got jump jets.
Target acquired and locked in.
Structure exposed.
I'm here.
You are here, but unfortunately don't have a lot of damage, so I think best case with you is melee, which you can't do.
Standing by.
Can't hit with everything, but can't hit with the AC5 anyway because of the recoil penalty. Haven't managed to make use of the LRM. Just haven't got optimal
target
setting.
Critical hit.
Aye, aye.
What do I do with you? Dissipate heat.
Let's move.
That PPC is just ridiculous.
Standing by.
Oh, I should have thought about this. Arclight has Master Tactician.
Reserving action.
He dodges again. This is getting ridiculous now.
Awaiting orders. I understand.
Almost there, almost there.
I'm here.
Oh man, I can't hit with LRMs.
Confirmed.
Why would you hit the legs?
Waiting for orders.
What about you, Shadowhawk? Get in the water. Still not good distance for the AC-5. Is it too close? Well, I literally can't jump any further.
You got it.
I prefer to keep jumping. Get behind him.
Firing at enemy.
I just hit the center. Good job. Arclight again?
Standing by.
I'd like to see if I can get a good angle for my LRM. There we go, 75%. Go for it.
Copy that.
Got him?
Scored a critical hit.
Did not got him. Man, this guy's all over the place. Looks like he's given up on the Cicada. I'll never be able to hit him.
I'm under heavy fire here. Reporting.
Moving out. Firing.
Oh, come on. Just hit the center. How much HP does he
that
have?
That hit something good.
19 is with surviving at 19 HP.
Jumping.
This damn Shadowhawk is reduced to being an M laser SRM2.
Locked on. Clear on.
Oh, there we go.
Hostile eliminated.
Mission successful.
Alright. Could have played that better, but I'll take it. Still not convinced that cover is better than Alpha Strike, but maybe it is in some other maps, or maybe at higher Alpha Strikes, because we didn't really have that much damage output, did we? Maybe cover would have been better and just taking it slow, but whatever. Sekera absolute MVP. Managed to dodge everything. I'll see you guys for the next one.